Here's how you can monitor your activity logs. An account user with admin permissions can access activity logs. From the Activities section of the account, you want the Session Logs tab. Activity logs show date and time, IP address, username, file or folder location, activity type, duration, size, and the application used. Choose how you would like to filter the activity logs. Select from the drop-down menu. Enter filter query and click filter to see the filtered list. You can filter by username to monitor a user's activities. If you filter by type, you can choose the action type you want to review. Filtering by upload can be helpful in troubleshooting. You can click a column header to organize the list. Once you have filtered your activity logs as desired, it is easy to export and save. Simply hit the Export to CSV button in the top right. Locate the downloaded CSV file in your Downloads folder and save where desired on your computer. ExaVault activity logs only go back the last 90 days of activity. Now that you know how to export the logs, you can do this on a regular basis if your company has a need to access older activity history. For more great tips and how-tos, check out our other videos or visit our support page. Thanks for watching!